Good afternoon, Mr. President, ambassadors, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for inviting me here to be a part of such an amazing panel of speakers. The subject of today should be on the agenda of all institutions involved in pandemic complexity, because now, more than ever, it's important to pay attention to education and medical management. I believe we need to deal with complexity of those times as much as on vertical line, meaning political hierarchy, and on horizontal line, meaning society levels. In the moment when the political strategy meets society needs, is creating a balance point in order to have long-lasting fulfillment development. It's now more important to start to create specific leverage in order to support small business, which are major drivers of the economy. To have no longer vulnerable categories, we should apply a set of public policies so as to support these segments. Leadership and influence in Romanian business world has evolved dramatically through this COVID-19 year, with new super skills such as emotional intelligence and legacy leadership floating to the top of development agendas in all industries. Many people have reinvented their businesses, and this is a positive sign for 2021. I want to congratulate this initiative because sharing is caring, and I'm confident we can do more together now more than ever. Thank you.